Next, in the case of a convicted child killer released from prison, a judge will begin hearing Kimberly Mawson's appeal for a new trial this afternoon. Mawson spent 3 years behind bars at the ACI for the murder of her 19-month-old daughter. She was released on bail in June after new evidence surfaced implicating her ex-boyfriend in the girl's death.